Alright.
Hey Clayton, you still get ready, smoke so much marijuana. You look like shit, you fucking idiot. Yo, you hang out with so many druggies. Please soon you'll be shitting yourself and wearing huggies. Yo, what the fuck happened to you, man? When we were kids, I was a fan of your jokes, we had spray cans. And we did a lot of shit, man, the past just seemed so far. Like in the ghetto when you got kicked out, jumped on that car. Good times living the life, we lost it cause you like doing drugs and being cool, staying home and skipping school, hanging out with faggots who take advantage of you, dude. I can't believe it's gone this far and there's nothing wrong with living your life. But it's getting old, man, fuck you, you cut the knife right down the middle, man, to fuck the strife. We had some good times, we had some bad. We had some happy rhymes, we had some sad. But when it all comes down, you left me all alone. And when you came me crown, I sit there on my throne. You worship me, get down and kiss my feet. You're a weasel, get the fuck away from me. I say this with the utmost disrespect. I know this isn't wrong, it's nothing but correct. Bitch, you got erect by Kevin's big deck. Couple summers ago, he told me the story. How you guys had good with some authority. Anyways, I gotta go now. I got nothing better to do but rap about you and the God, who knows. Anyways, yo, peace off to your mother. I actually love her. But anyways, that's nothing to say about your brother, cause he's also gay. You and him probably had some, you know, good with some summer as well with Kevin. Who knows? Word to your mother. Peace, bro. And, you're fucking gay. But,